bike got stolen. A week or so later at the general store, you saw two older boys messing around with a bike like his painted brown. His daddy said, "Billy, you seen what I seen? If that ain't your bike, I'm a Christmas tree." And when the boys walked in, his daddy walked across. He took out his knife and scraped some paint off. And Billy said, "Daddy, what you gonna do?" He said, "Nothing, that bike belongs to you. Things cost money and I work like hell, so you're gonna get it back yourself." He said, "Daddy, them boys must be 16, and there's two of them and one of me." He said, "You got two choices, make up your mind. You can take their whipping or you can take mine." So when the boys walked out, Billy walked over, spat in the dirt and pulled back his shoulders and said, "That's my bike and I want it back." The boys just looked at Billy and laughed. One hit him so hard he come out of one shoe. His world went white and his tooth come loose. Well, he got to his feet, and soon as he did, the other boy knocked him in the dirt again. He found an old piece of slab board a few feet away. He got up and hit one of the boys in the face. Then with one hand on each side of the wood, he brought it down on the other boy hard as he could. But it didn't bounce off, it just hung where it hit. Even when Billy let go of it, then the boy just dropped like a sack of flour. Then the other run off 100 miles an hour. And Billy looked at the boy and he looked at the blood and saw the head of the nail in the board sticking up. Then he looked at his daddy and all that he said, "Billy, get your bike, he's dead."